The mental aspect of goaltending is probably the most important aspect. You have to go out there with a mentality that you're going to stop every single puck, no matter what, no matter where it's at. And it's been quoted by several different NHL coaches that goaltending is the most noble position in all of sports. And the mental aspect is just so huge. You cannot ever be scared or intimidated by anything. You just have to go out there and know that you're going to stop every single puck every single day.
I'm Keegan McHenry. I'm a freshman goaler for Utah State Hockey, and this is today's day in the life. It's about 11 o'clock. It's time to go get morning coffee. Boy, I'm about my business on business.
Never say never. Welcome to Logan Starbucks. What can we make for you?
All right, can I have a grande cinnamon dolce latte, please? So, are you gonna wait for me at the hub or what? We're gonna go ahead and meet Riley Orr for breakfast on campus.
You are adorable.
I like how you got all dialed up for
heading over to G's house right now. He thinks that we come over there to see him, but we actually secretly just go to see his dog. Very cute little hound dog.
Just stopped here at 7-Eleven, gotta pick up some batteries so we can go over to G's, see Sadie's dog, and just kind of spend the afternoon just kind of hanging out.
I'm Sean Gibbons.
And I'm Mike Tremboli. And together, we're a defensive pairing for the Utah State Aggies.
That's Sadie. That's Sadie Gibbons.
She's a puppy.
The average day over at G's house, just playing Xbox.
Why are you redoing a draft? You just did one last night.
I wasn't in it.
Champions need to be in the draft, right?
Well, what's the point of having a couple losers go at it?
Beauty.
This is it. This is actually what I do all day. Like, I don't do anything. So I just stay here at G's and play box. That's it. I'm gonna try to do some homework here while they're playing games, try to stay on top of my schoolwork.
What a scholar.
Or Drew.
Yeah!
Oh, hey. We're taking Sadie to go get some lunch. I'm gonna keep her fed. Might take her to PetSmart. You never know. See what she's feeling like doing today.
There's a piece of caramel apple and
100%
wheat.
Nice! Thank you. You too.
Signed my first junior contract when I was 14, and then just went around all the country playing different junior teams. In Detroit, another city in Michigan, Spokane, Washington, all around Canada and New York. And then finally got a call from John Eccles the day I graduated high school and had me down for a visit. And then the rest is Utah State history, I suppose.
I'm Andrew Latham, I'm the 44th of the USU Aggies.
We're gonna pick up our warm-ups and everything, go talk to Elise, turn in some paperwork.
Christmas comes in September, Utah State. I mean, October. Last year was it.
I cannot wait. Heading over to Elise's right now, getting our stuff. Super excited. Let's get this done. I'm sorry, Christmas is on my mind.
But yeah, because it's Christmas rain.
Brothers, oh my God.
Okay, you both have shorts now?
Yes.
Good job. Now look for your
scratches.
Well, we got all our stuff, team gear. Good day.
Hey, at least
go to practice. When I first started, it was a secondary sport to me. I was a talented baseball player when I was younger, and I was a catcher, and so the two just kind of coincided with each other and just helped each other out. And I played forward for a bit. I was a center, but I didn't really feel right. I didn't
it didn't really fit for me. But as soon as I strapped on the pads the first time and got in net, I knew that that was a position for me.
Alright, good night for practice. Let's go have a good one. See you guys later.
Thanks for watching, just an average day in the life of me. See you guys around.